An area once filled with illegal dumping and blight is being revitalized, and former mayor of New Orleans Marc Morial paid it a visit. He, along with several other leaders in the state, visited the Sonkofa Wetland Park and Nature Trail. It's a 40-acre area in the Lower Ninth Ward being revitalized to provide coastal protection, stormwater management, and more.